This might be the best graduation gift you could possibly get. This is Brian's 2J Z-Swap Jag that features some good old-fashioned BBS LMs. Don't worry, you might be missing the center caps on the front, but he's definitely not missing them on the back. You got some Bilstein aftermarket suspension. It's got the stock trans, the stock diff that's mated to that 2JZ, which makes this whole thing just absolutely slap. Probably one of the coolest builds I've ever seen before. But what do you think?